I need these skates, so if I'm ever going to play like Rocky...
My team's chance of winning the holiday tournament depends on this mask.
You know, we've got a great deal on secondhand skates right now. And I think I have a perfect pair for you.
Thanks. But I need these skates.
Well, there's no harm in taking a look.
Come on, Dad. Zach already has a mask.
Even if those skates were actual rockets, you'd still be left groping the boards.
Hey, 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 hey. Holiday spirit, lads. Ah, here they are. They're 90% off.
90? You know, I kind of like them.
No, they look too big.
Only way to know for sure is to try them.
Come on, Joey. For me?
You know, years ago, I sold this very pair to a young boy about your age, and he turned out to be quite a hockey player. How about that? A perfect fit.
Dad, I'll get laughed off the ice.
Show me you're serious about your skating, and maybe next year we'll get you a pair of rockets, okay?
Fine.
Great, let's go.
Hey, would you believe it if I told you those are actually magic skates? In those skates are three hockey wishes. All you have to do is believe enough to make them.
Joey, let's go.
Yeah. Thanks.
Hey, where are you off to?
Miller Park.
Oh, why don't you take your brother with you? He could use the practice.
Mom, no way! He's hopeless! Flea! Wanna come down and practice with me at Miller Park?
Nah.
What was that all about?
What?
How are you gonna be a great hockey player if you don't practice? Would Rocky quit playing hockey just because his skates weren't perfect? I think it would make him try even harder.
I don't remember where I put them.
Well, well, what do you know?
Traitor.
Come on, you playing or not?
Just a second. All right, here we go. Ah! Whoa! Whoa! Whoa!
Do you want to use my chair, Joey?
No. No thanks, Chloe. Whoa! Ah! Whoa! Whoa!
Whoa. Nice blades, Elf. Did you cobble those yourself? Looking good, tripod.
You gotta bend your knees and keep your head up.
Yeah, thanks for the tip.
You're welcome. And another thing, try taking some weight off that stick.
I wish I was a better skater. Well, Red, here goes nothing.
Woohoo! Joe, you're getting it!
Yes!
Where did that come from?
Did you see it? I just hockey stopped! First time ever!
I've never seen anyone improve that fast.
Well, I guess I'm just a natural.
A natural what?
Magic? That's crazy. But just in case...
Yes! want to go. Awesome! Follow through on your shot.
It's getting late. Where's Joey?
I think I've got an idea. Come on, Zach.
We're short one.
What do you want to do? I mean, we are desperate.
Yeah, I don't know. I don't want him getting hurt.
The elf play. Let's get this game started. Crunch has a whole lot of hurt to bring down.
Okay, never mind. This is nuts. Crunch will slaughter him and then finish off the rest of us.
Zach, I can handle this.
You'd better, because if I get hurt out there, my mom's gonna kill me.
All right, you're in. Let's go.
Okay, guys, time for the second wish. I wish I could play like the big kids.
Flee! Get in position!
Please let me survive this.
Game on, Elf!
Whoa! Zach! I'm open!
Oh, boy. Joey!
Yeah! Thanks for the assist, Joey!
Nice shot!
Go, Joey!
That's not skating! Yeah! Crunch beat, Zach in the Hogs!
You okay?
Yeah! Now let's go get these goons! Skate, Joey, skate!
Nice moves.
At least I don't cheat.
What did you just say?
Hey, let's call it a game. You guys win.
What? No way!
Yeah! Wow! That's twice you got off easy, Elf. Next time you won't be so lucky. And I'll see you at the holiday tournament.
Look on the bright side. At least we're all still alive.
Yeah, nice job, Joey. You held your own out there.
Why'd you go so easy on him anyway? Rocky wouldn't have.
Yeah, he would. If you knew it meant someone was gonna get hurt.
Meaning me.
Look, Joey, you should feel proud of how you played today. Learning to skate like that all on your own.
Right. That. What if I told you it wasn't just me? That I had some help?
What kind of help?
The skates. They're magic.
Magic? Did Crunch hit you in the head when I wasn't looking?
I'm telling the truth. Nick at the store said the skates would give me 3 hockey wishes, which of course, I didn't believe. But the first day I tried them on, you remember what happened? And today, well, it can't just be a coincidence. What do you think?
Seriously? I think you better make that last wish count.
Ugh, you should have used that move on Crunch. Hi!
Zach, I just got off the phone with your coach. You'll never believe who's awarding the holiday tournament trophy this year!
Who?
Rocky Sanchez!
Yeah! No
awesome!
Way!
Awesome! I know what my last wish will be. I'm gonna meet you face to face.
What? Are you nuts, Fleabag? Why waste your wish on that?
He only has the most goals and assists in the entire league. He's the greatest player in the world. I wanna know how he does it.
Rocky's great because he's smart, he's fast, and he works harder than anyone. He makes sacrifices. But I don't see how meeting him is going to make you a better hockey player.
Good evening, everyone, and yes, here we go. The tournament championship game on the line.
Look, there's Rocky's boss, but I don't see him.
Relax, Joey, he'll be here.
Look, there he is!
Are taking the ice, led by goalie phenom Zachary Mack. They're off against the Vipers tonight, led by their imposing enforcer, Sheldon Crank.
Sportsmanship, Gene.
It'll be Crunch for the Vipers, and O'Neill up front for the Stars, taking the face-off. It's quickly passed on to Young, between the winger's legs. Oh, baby, look out! What a shot! But Zach makes an even better save.
Nice, my boy!
O'Neill level before he can even touch the puck. Spectacular save! This kid is dynamite between the pipes. And we have another face-off. The Stars take it this time. Fence a shot! Oh, what a goal! 1-0. coming is the score. There's the face-off. Lopez passes it up for the Vipers. Crunch is away with it. Shoot! Shaping up to be a good one. Now over the line and a nice pass. Heavy shot. Big save. Another save. Crunch fires. Large save. The Stars with it. Shoot. Score. They're blowing this game wide open.
All right.
Puck has dropped. It's over to Lopez. Oh, what a hit.
Oops. My bad.
That's gotta be roughing at the very least interference.
Oh no, Zach's hurt.
Zach being helped off the ice now. This doesn't look good, folks. Yes, they're taking the big kid off the ice. Two for roughing.
Yeah, that's a tough break, Zach. Bernie, get out there.
Me? You're making a terrible mistake.
Yeah, that's for sure, but you're all I got.
It's just a mild sprain, but he'll need to stay off it.
You played like a champ, son. Now it's up to that team of yours to hold that lead.
Huh? You guys should go. Really? The team could use your support.
No, no, honey. We'll stay.
Really, Mom? They can't win without your air horn.
You played great, Zach.
Thanks. I just really wanted to win, you know?
You still can. It's not over.
You should go. You're not gonna meet Rocky standing here.
You know, I still haven't used my last wish.
Joey, no. That's your wish, not mine. Go meet him before he's gone.
Zach, he's just a hockey player, but you? You're my big brother, right?
Always.
Then think of it as my Christmas present to you. It's better than socks.
Ow, 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 ow! Stop it! It's no use! They're too small! But they fit you.
A shot! He managed to keep that one out.
Please. Wow.
The whistle goes. Watch this. It looks like... Yes, it is. Zachary Mack is back on the ice.
What's he doing?
Sprain mustn't have been that bad.
Huh? Atta boy.
Zach! Hey, you're back! Bernie, get out of there!
Yes! Sorry, buddy. Go get him. Yes!
Huh? And there's the drop of the puck. Vipers take control. What's the goalie doing out there?
This is it. My final wish. I wish to make my brother proud.
Crunch races in. He lets him rip. Oh, what a save!
Go, Zach!
Where's Joey?
The crowd's going nuts here tonight. The face-off, won by Young. Big hit. He shoots, save. Pass in front of the net, shoots, another save. Fires that one. That one's right off the helmet, folks. Another heavy shot off the boards and trickles to the net.
Head up, these bets. Wait,
all stick. Out of the net. The goalie, all alone, he's charging forward. Look at this kid's face. They can't catch him, folks. The Stars' goalie, all alone.
Focus where you want it to go
and follow through.
Right up, a shot. Over the referee's head. It's a goal. Unbelievable. The Stars holding on to the Vipers with only a second remaining on the clock. Can you believe that? What a game.
Hey, Crunch. The lucky elf wins. Huh?
Joey missed this.
Hurry!
Get this on. Rocky's waiting to give you the trophy.
Oh, no. No way. That's your dream, Joey. You won it.
This team wouldn't be here without you, Zach. Besides, the skates did all the work. Not me.
Those skates didn't score that goal, Joey. That was all you.
Go.
You.
Me too. Wasn't he great, Joey?
He sure was.
Well, it's been quite a day. You boys must be ready to go home.
Not just yet. There's someone I want Joey to meet. Rocky, I want you to meet the best...